Hello, this is Stephanie from MyPastCMAExam.com. Readers often ask me the benefits of getting a CMA versus a master's degree. So I'd like to share my thoughts with you today. The answer is actually quite complex. Master's degree versus CMA. By master's degree, we are talking about those relevant to accountants, such as master's in accounting or taxation, and to a lesser extent, a master's in finance or MBA. By CMA, we refer to the CMA certification from the Institute of Management Accountants in the United States. What's great about getting a master's degree? A more well-rounded education. It normally takes 2 years to finish a master's degree in accounting or taxation. What you learn in these 2 years is wider and deeper than the CMA exam. The obvious benefit is gaining knowledge relevant to the rest of your career. On a practical standpoint, some employers acknowledge this difference and may be willing to give you a higher salary from the start. More networking opportunities. This is applicable if you are taking classes on campus. The fact that you are surrounded by fellow students in the same field can be very valuable. They can be future colleagues, business partners, and industry experts in your field. Those who take a step further and build a close relationship with the professors can lead to many exciting and insider opportunities that you can never think of. This is especially the case for niche areas where companies ask for professors' recommendation when they select students for interviews. If you are taking the MBA, the impact from networking is even greater. No maintenance costs after getting the degree. Unlike the CMA, in which you need to pay an annual membership fee and taking CPE courses, there's no maintenance fee for your master's degree. People join alumni clubs and social activities after graduation, but it's free and likely an enjoyable thing to do. Why becoming a CMA could be better? It is fast and can be done with a full-time job. Most candidates manage to take and pass the CMA exam with a demanding full-time job. Also, if you're committed to the study, it is possible to complete the process within 6 to 12 months. Although the CMA exam syllabus is quite broad, it only touches upon the surface of each topic. In other words, the exam content is very wide but not that deep. The time you need to spend on the studying is a lot less than what it takes in a master's program. It is more cost-effective. The CPE exam fees are quite expensive, but the cost is substantially lower than any master's program. A much higher ROI for many accounting professionals. CMA certification is especially valued by certain industries. If you aspire to work in big global companies, and especially those with manufacturing facilities that require a lot of costing analysis and inventory management, this certification is going to be very helpful. Which qualification is better for your long-term career? It depends on your career aspirations. For example, if you never want to work in corporate accounting, getting the CMA certification is a less attractive option. But then, if the master's degree does not have much value add in your long-term career, then getting a faster and more affordable professional destination is a better alternative. The decision of getting a master's degree versus CMA is never easy. If you'd like to share your thoughts and ask me a question on your own situation, please drop a note in the comment section below. You may want to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more information on the CMA exam. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.